Yes class, in this video I am going to teach you pattern drawing, how to draw pattern with simple, easy, straight line, slanting line, curved line. Okay, so watch this video carefully. So first you have to start your drawing with sleeping line. You have to need scale for the sleeping line. First you have to draw a line like this, draw another line, draw another sleeping line like this. Follow this step again. Now you have to draw same pattern like this with the help of scale. Now I'm going to start pattern. I'm going to start pattern drawing. So watch carefully. First you have to draw slanting line like this. Draw this line in a down way like this. Repeat this step in complete row like this. Yes, draw a small circle like this. Now next we have to draw another pattern. Like this. First step is draw line like this, and another step is, second step is overlap this line with this line. You have to continue this line with this step. In the next pattern drawing, I'm going to draw floral pattern. First you have to make a oval shape or circle shape like this, then draw a petal like this. Complete this line with flower. Now another step is draw standing line, vertical line like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Continue this, fill this line with this line, standing line. and another pattern. Here I'm drawing four pattern, first, second, third, fourth. And now other pattern drawing is draw oval shape like this. Continue. You have to continue this step like this. The next step is overlap this oval with another oval shape like this. Draw a circle in the middle of the shape and draw another texture like one. Draw this line with slanting line like this. Here I'm draw complete pattern with different lines like slanting line, sleeping line, oval shape. Okay, so next step is coloring. Here I'm using sketch color for the coloring. Yellow, orange, blue color, purple color, red color. First you have to draw yellow color in this shape. Fill this triangle with yellow color. Now next color is orange color. Fill the upper side triangle orange color like this. If you make black outline before coloring, that is good. So I'm going to start black outline. Like this. अगर आप outline करते हैं तो coloring में easy रहेगा और आप only shape के अंदर ही triangle shape के अंदर ही coloring करेंगे. That's why आपको first step आपको after drawing outline करना है. अब next step हम another drawing की outline करेंगे. Complete outline like this and next step is coloring in this triangle. Fill this triangle with orange color. Like this. Now other step is use purple color for the coloring in this pattern design. Other step is use blue color. like this. Other step is using red color for the flower drawing. Like this. Then fill yellow color in the mid of the flower. Then fill light pink color in the background of the pattern design. Like this. Yes, 1, 2, 3. Our 3 pattern design is complete. Now fill 4th pattern design color with blue color. Here I am using sky blue color. Fill color like this. Now other next color is pink color, that is magenta pink. So yes class, our pattern drawing is complete. I hope you enjoy it. Draws only this step is our left. Okay. Draw a circle like this. Now finally complete this topic and you can also try in your drawing file. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.